Hey guys, Florida Fish Hunter here. I've been working on a way to tow my kayak with my bicycle, and I think I'm finally finished. So I'm going to be using my three-wheeler first on this test, and then I'll be using my 10-speed to see which one's going to work out better for me, and hopefully it'll even work. This is just a work in progress, and I think I pretty much got it. But until I try it, I'm not gonna know. So anyway, let's go ahead and try it. It's really hot out there. Let's just see how it goes. But I think it should be okay. All right, let's go do it.
Thank you. Well, I'm really happy on the way this project turned out. No major failure, so that's always good. If anybody out there is interested in doing a similar project to this, let me know in the comments below. I'll be sure to post a video on what I used to make it all happen. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more future content like this, be sure to subscribe. I would really, really appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you guys out there in the water soon. Later.